carefully. You have aimed too high. Learn from this experience. How in the world did you ever imagine that you could fit in here? If I were you, I would just pack my bags and go back to whatever godforsaken backwater little town you came from and just reevaluate. Accept the fact you're not talented enough, you're not smart enough, you could never make it in the big time. Well, run along. Sarah, there is no job for you here. Not here and not anywhere. Please. Oh, except I did see a pail and a mop down the hall a little while ago. And would you like to try that, Sarah? Would you like to try cleaning? Nothing that requires too much of a challenge. It's right down there. Why don't you go ahead and go for it, Sarah? Erica, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
You slut!
Joan, hold on, I called. You want your calls held, Erica? They're held. You rotten little tramp. Well, that's the pot calling the kettle black. You have been had and dumped by every man in this town.
Well, maybe we should compare notes.
Ah! Don't you dare leave my elbow from them and get you. I'll get you good, you. Ah! Oh! Oh! My nail.
Oh! You ripped my Donna Karen.
You wouldn't dare.
I would.
Real Donna Karen! You say goodbye to your hair, Bimbo!
No! No!
Oh,
stop it!
Your hair! How much hair spray do you have on that hair? That mop! Oh! Bleach! Blonde!
But I wouldn't talk to Miss Hannah Rinse.
Let's just settle down and maybe talk about this a little more calmly, huh?
Jack! You know, you stop laughing at him. This is not funny. This is deadly serious.
Well, I know that. You're both lucky to still be alive.
Now I know I was right to fire this traitor, Jack.
Traitor! I came here with every intention of making good.
Making what? Or should I say making home?
I quit my job at the university to work here full time. And just because Jack hired me, you're jealous.
Me?
Yes,
jealous of
you're
you?
Jealous.
Oh, ha! That is laughable, Sarah.
Okay, sit down here and have yourself a chuckle, okay?
Thank you, Jack.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You.
She's a monster.
I said come here.
What? You're kissing her over me? Jack, the woman physically attacked me. She punched me in my jaw.
It looks to me, Erica, like you gave as good as you got, okay?
Jack!